Throughout time, man has predicted the end of the world. Fortunately for us, those predictions have all been wrong, so far. Planetary alignment, nuclear holocaust, comets, Y2K. Over the past 50 years, there's been over 75 public predictions that the world was going to end. Five of those times were the same person. That's almost as bad a record as the Seminole, who are ironically hoping for an end. Most recently, everyone held their breath awaiting December 21st, 2012, and the end of the Mayan calendar. You got to admit, it made you think when Hostess went out of business. Twinkies were supposed to survive a nuclear holocaust. Suddenly, they were all gone. Well played, Mayans. So what is our preoccupation with the end of time? You'd think someone told us it was all going to come to an end. Oh, wait. Someone did.